I'm back. Yay. Hello, YouTube. This is Speech Studios 121, and I'm doing the second night, and possibly the third night, of Five Nights at Freddy's. There's obviously more than five nights you can go to, but I'm gonna start out with five. Probably two or three tonight, or today. In this episode. Don't know yet. Where is his phone even at? I don't see a phone up there.
Hey,
where is my cash flow that I don't want the torch?
Well, if you're here, listen, you made it to day two. Congrats.
Is he really already out?
I won't talk quite as long this time,
really?
Since Freddy and his friends tend to become more active as the week progresses.
Oh,
it might be a good idea to peek at those cameras while I talk.
He's
just to make
right
sure everyone's
there.
In their proper place, you know. Interestingly enough, Freddy himself doesn't come off stage very often. I've heard he becomes a lot more active in the dark, though, so, hey. I guess that's one more reason not to run out of power,
that's
right?
Amazing, guy.
I also want to emphasize the importance of using your door lights. There are blind spots in your camera views, and those blind spots happen to be right outside your doors. So if you can't find something or someone on your camera, be sure to check the door light. You might only have a few seconds to react. Not that you would be in any danger, of course.
Oh, okay.
I'm not implying
that. I'm not in danger at all.
Also, check
like
on the curtain in Pirate
Cove.
Oh,
wait. They are trying to kill me.
The character in there seems unique in that he becomes more active if the cameras remain off for long periods of time.
You guys have been talking for an hour.
I guess he doesn't like being watched. I don't know. Anyway, I'm sure you have everything under control. Talk to you soon.
Oh, he's gone. Why is he always so close to me? I mean, why? Oh god. It's time. Oh, there. Let's check out the others. Oh, there's still there. Hi, friend. Hi, big purple bunny thing. Hi. Want to be my friend? I want to be your friend. Just don't kill me. Please don't hurt me. Look at all the extra heads. I mean, really. Is that like the heads they stuff people's bodies into? What is that sticking out of his eye socket? No, I don't even... he's gone. That face. Just like the way he's looking at me like... What you say, motherfucker? I just like the way he's looking at me. What's that? That was scary. I'm like, is that an old man? And is that supposed to be me? Is that me? Oh, that those are my eyeballs. Let's do this again. God. Paid more attention looking at the details of the surroundings. And sadly, still, OBS is not working. Sorry. Sadly, it said OBS still isn't working. I'm not wrong with it, just being stupid. We're staying up on the phone. Oh, yep, he's already gone. Oh. always the punny.
Punny.
Oh. There he is. Little fucking creepus. There he is in the corner. Probably getting a new head right over here. Better not be near me already. Jesus Christ. Why? Why? First of all, are they ever even gonna come near me? You're just standing here doing nothing. I mean, that one, like, walked in, but... Why don't you go away? Old duck finally moved. I have a feeling it's better for you. Oh. Nope, there's the retard. Hi, ducky. Hi. Let's eat. What do you want to eat? Freaking dick. stars looking like that. He looks demonic. I'm not gonna check those cameras anymore. So someone might hear me. Probably the bear. 1 more freaking hour. Check. Come on. Not watching this. Yeah! It's night 3. So, this video is too long, so I'm just gonna cut it here. Make a video on like all of them, I guess. So, until next time, bye and subscribe for more. We'll be right back.